Gate by Fall Out Boy. We're in standard tuning. There's no capo. In this tutorial, we're going to look at the chords. We have an A, an F sharp minor, and a B sharp minor. And this F sharp minor gets played all the way up here on the 9th fret as well. If you already know how to play those chords, go ahead and skip ahead. Otherwise, I'm going to sample how to play those real quickly here. So your middle finger is going to be on the 2nd fret. Ring finger and pinky are all on the 2nd fret for your A string. Middle finger is on the D string, which is the 3rd string down. Ring finger is on the 4th string down, or the G string, and your pinky's all the way on the 5th string down. So the 2nd string up, and that is your B string. So there's your A chord. For your F sharp minor, you can bar your 2nd fret with your index finger. Ring finger and pinky are on the 4th fret of the A and the D string. And that chord is also played up here. You can bar your 9th fret and have your A minor position up here on the 10th and 11th frets with your middle finger and your ring and pinky fingers. And you can slide that shape all the way down here to your 2nd fret for your B minor chord. And those are the chords we need. So let's talk about the picking pattern now. We start on an A chord for the progression in the verse. And we're going to pick A, G, D. Go to your B minor, same picking pattern. Do that twice, slide all the way up to your F sharp minor. Oops, that's a, should be on the 9th fret, sorry. Do that 4 times on the F sharp minor. Back to your A. A for 2. B minor, all the way up to the 9th fret. Stay there for 4 on that. And then it goes back to your A chord. We're going to pick that 1, 2, 3, and then we're going to go to our F sharp over here. So this pre-chorus part, it's just going A, F sharp, A, F sharp, F sharp, A. A, F sharp, A, F sharp, F sharp, A. And then we're going to jump into the chorus. And this is a summarized version, so I'm not going to play all the chords here. But we're really just going A. To our F sharp minor up here. And I'm going like this for the strumming. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, down. And then I'll switch. So down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, down. So down, down, up, down, up, down. All there is to it. So, I think that gives you enough to figure out the entire song. You've got the picking pattern that you need for the verse. You know what chords to strum for the pre-chorus that leads into the chorus, and then your chorus is just your A and F sharp minor. So, that's going to be it for this tutorial. If you like what you saw, please support me, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.